child with fluoride treatment on the teeth, or if you look at that, and you got a little bit of that, that has to be the incidence of cavities in chronic tooth problems. Dramatically diminished after a good fluoride in the water. It's just like fluorine and pellets coming through. If you go out right now, it's probably some of the most polluted water is from, you've got babies and diapers that have been around in the water, being assembled.
Yeah.
And you know, obviously chlorine, we get a lot more sickness. And we do monitor the chemical level in public swimming pools. We do that. We do not in private swimming pools. We don't have legal authority. I personally think that this, whatever you do, there is some risk in it. I think the reward is fine. I don't hesitate and I'm really worried about my kids getting it. We've been working for them now for about 50, 60 years.
I think
by now we would have known that there were terribly, terrible problems to a lot of people. Yes. So fluoride at a certain level is a poison. Now, what do you know?
Thank you very much.